Okay. I don't know why I'm putting these around my head. Perhaps I just feel more comfortable that way. Oh boy, I have played this before, for the record. It sucks. It's like every other Color Dreams game that isn't Spiritual Warfare. Dun, 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 dun. Anyway, my phone is charging, Tira, so when it gets charged, I'll be sure to do that. Here's the thing, this game may not even last an hour. Oh no, it's no problem. Like I said, I know you'd do the same for me. Am I hitting them? I can't tell. Can you? I can't. Okay, this is technically our boss fight here, so. I'm sorry, this is our boss fight. Why are we fighting an eagle? Who knows? And the final boss of this game is transforming Saddam Hussein. Just to give you an idea of when this released. Level 2. Carry out the operation and play a shitty game. Don't ask me how I beat this before, because I don't remember. It is legitimately hard, but it's hard because the controls are so god-awful. And our boss is a camel spin. Remember when our combat veterans went to Iraq and beat the shit out of a camel? I sure do. That was my favorite part of Desert Storm. Wait, I know what happened. He put me in the camel clutch. He broke my back, and he made me humble. Wow. Slap the camel. Do I dare ask why your friend slapped the camel? Just for shits and giggles, I guess? I guess I'm out of ammo. How could I tell? I can't. Ah. Well, I mean, it's what cables do, so. Welcome back to level 2. Everything is bullshit now. Bullets are useless. Like jumping. I just noticed it said press A and start to continue, but Jesus Christ, no. Press A and start if you hate yourself. If someone would like to clip that, you know, I won't complain. If he's got no ammo, why has he still got his gun out? Like he's gonna fire. Or does he think he'll scare off the enemies? It kills me that this is the same company that made Spiritual Warfare, an actually good Zelda ripoff. Well, that answers that question, y'all. This one is pretty close to bottom of the barrel. I think we're going to move on to the third game.